Good morning, good afternoon, but it is morning, so I will say good morning. Sorry, I had to fix my lashes, so it was a little off. I have a surprise today, so I want to vlog my Mother's Day gift that I gave my mom. So I want you guys to come along with us and enjoy our getaway from our town. But anyways, we'll see you soon. Alright guys, we are so excited. We got my energy drink. Early in the morning. Look at my mom. So pretty. Okay, so I'm gonna be vlogging. So let's go. Dallas, here we come. Get ready with us. Okay guys, we only have I believe an hour left and my mom needs a restroom break, so I'm so excited. She doesn't know where I'm taking her yet, so it's a whole surprise and I hope she enjoys it and love every minute of it, because I sure will. But I'm sure she will too. And since she doesn't really go out that much and she never been like out and exploring, I figured this will be a great start. And so hopefully I'll get to film it and you guys will see the whole event thing going on. Anyways, all right, I'll see y'all later. What you got?
I got my good luck for today for long life, lifetime.
Ano yun?
Lifetime relaxing. I bought something.
Let's go! They called, and we were having fun. But there was more than that. You could read my mind. There's our map, but we're gonna get lost today. This is nga maganda sa zoo. You're free. Look how pretty. And if you guys don't know, I'm like obsessed with nature. Mom is literally like a little girl. She's never been to a zoo. Oh, I love her. I still miss you when you're out. And we're laying on the couch. In the morning, there's no doubt. But at times I forget I'm almost staying up all night. Laughing till we lose our minds. And I'm caught in every problem. And at times I forget I'm almost.
I saw the sign of catch up Jesus, and then I catch up the cross in the sky in the heaven. Jesus Christ alive, alive.
Which one is your favorite animal?
Elephant.
The elephant.
The elephant. But I like to see the, the eagle and the fish, elephant and the giraffe, everything. Okay. They are all nice.
Wonderful. Okay, to the
next. Where's next?
A flashlight.
Reese's break. We just stopped by the next stop. Find out what it is. My phone's about to die. Hopefully, I'll be able to make it. She changed her fit. Love it.
I haven't been myself, and it's been way too long. Tell me someone else too, so we can both be in the wrong. I never see what they could have been. Only reach the end result. I want to believe that I have it in me, but that's not how the story goes. I don't want to see you lying next to me. Why you could have it all?
Move. I know. Move around.
Having fun yet?
Yes.
So we're going to eat lunch. Guess what we're gonna eat? My boyfriend's going to treat us. Well, he's gonna.
Thank you, Albert. Thank you,
Alberto.
Alberto.
AJ. AJ.
Thanks for the treat, lunch, and Korea.
Thank you,
restaurant. Thank you so much.
Korean barbecue. So pretty. So nice.
I need to cook. This is better than, you know, when we went last.
That's so pretty. Hey, that was so good. We were there for like 2 hours.
Yeah.
Yeah.
At least I got 40%. Low. Na-load yung cellphone ko.
Yeah, same. Alright guys, we're gonna head to the mall. And then after the mall, we're gonna go somewhere. The last spot. And she's...
Hey.
They got a good radio station.
Blue fish. Blue fish.
Hey, you. Okay, they're probably like, what is she doing? Changing real quick for tonight.
Then I'm next.
Hold on. That's a girl thing, okay? We're playing dress up just because it's so fun. Ready for the next adventure?
Yes.
What?
I love the outfit.
Okay. Let's go.
When it falls down, did I give up? Wishing I could give you a reason.
But it won't make a difference.
Wishing I could solve all the pieces. But I don't know how. Cause I still miss you when you're out. And we're laying on the couch in the morning, there's no doubt. But at times I forget I'm almost staying up all night, laughing till we lose our minds. And I'm caught in every problem. And at times I forget I'm almost.
Bye,
and thanks guys for the full day, the end.